do understand what it means to serve someone.
You do not?
No. I've been spared that experience, thank you.
That is sad.
Don't be insolent.
Pleasure to wash them for you.
They were very dirty from my work in the garden.
Yes, but no more.
I am very grateful.
Am I to you for allowing me to be of service? Serving, one is served, and in being served, one also serves. Are these not the folds of the same garment?
I do not understand. I am pleased you have done my wash, and ashamed I have not done it for myself.
Again, you have taught me.
How?
A man truly himself will not enrich his own interests and make a virtue of poverty. He goes his way without depending on others, yet is not arrogant that he needs no one. The greatest man is nobody.